In this video, we will show you how to update the mainboard firmware on the ActivPanel versions 5 and 6. This upgrade should be done only at the suggestion of Promethean technical support. If you are watching this and have not contacted support, please stop and do so. To perform this update, you will need a USB drive that has been formatted to FAT32 and the firmware file obtained from the technical support team. If the USB drive has not been formatted to FAT32, please use the Disk Management or Disk Utility tools on your computer to format it. Before you begin, please ensure your ActivPanel is the same model as the file you have received from technical support. You can find the model number on the sticker containing the serial number. Performing the update with the incorrect firmware file will damage the ActivPanel. Once you have the correct firmware file, download it and transfer the file to the root of the USB drive. It should be the only file on the drive. Power off the ActivPanel from the rocker switch on the right side. Unplug all the cables except for the power cable. Insert the USB drive into a USB port on the front of the ActivPanel. Press and hold the power button while powering on the ActivPanel from the rocker switch. The power LED will flash once. Continue holding the power button and the LED will flash repeatedly. If these events do not happen, let go of the power button and try again. You may let go of the power button when you see a blue screen. The firmware update will now begin. Please do not touch the ActivPanel surface or press any buttons while the update is in progress. You will know the update has been successful when you see the language selection screen. It is now safe to operate the ActivPanel. If you did not see the language selection screen, or you require further assistance with the ActivPanel, please contact Promethean Technical Support. Thank you for watching.